modify custom shapes in Photoshop, but you can also modify them in Illustrator. Now, to modify them in Illustrator, obviously you have to copy them over to Illustrator. So I'm just going to quickly show you how to do that. Custom shape tool, go to the shape palette, and with the shape palette, the selection of shapes here, graphicextras.com shapes, you can load and replace the shapes, select your own custom shape ones or the ones that come with Photoshop. I'm going to select a shape here, just kind of one of these shapes, click that one. Now go to the shape layer option along here, or use the path option. You can't use the fill pixels at this point because it's just a pixel. So just going to quickly draw the design and edit, copy, then go to Illustrator and edit, paste. Now compound shape, select that one, click OK, and as soon as you've done that, you can actually add obviously a fill to the design to make it a bit more visible so you can actually see it. Now if you want to modify, now in Illustrator you can actually use various effects. I'm just going to quickly go to effect, say path or distort and transform. So I'm just going to select one of these, just quickly do a modification to the design. Nothing startling, but just change it slightly. Click OK at this point. Now you couldn't really do that particularly easily in Photoshop. Now object, expand appearance, and I'm just going to again edit, copy, and go back to Photoshop. Then in Photoshop, I'll just quickly get rid of that original design, edit, paste, and I'm going to bring it as a shape layer again. I'm not going to go for smart object, etc. OK, and now the design is in Photoshop again, slightly altered than the original Y, and then I can quickly go to edit, define custom shape, and save it as a new custom shape. Of course, you can do this for any of the shapes in Photoshop, just modify them subtly or maybe create extreme changes to the design.